Good morning, student. Myself is Nitu Kumari, and I am your bio teacher. Today, I am going to teach you the chapter of class 10th reproduction. We have already done 4 videos of this chapter. In the last video, we are talking about the sexual reproduction or reproduction in plants. In this video, we are going about the reproduction in human beings. Let's see what happened in the reproduction in human beings. Human use a sexual mode of reproduction. Yes, this is right. The two gametes come to each other and make a sexual reproduction. It needs sexual maturation, which include creation of a germ cell. As for example, egg is separated in ova, and ova is found in ovary. In the female, and the sperm is the male pattern of this period of the sexual maturation is called puberty. Egg and sperm. Egg is the male part, the female part, and sperm related to male. Egg is found in the ovary. It is the it's belong to the female reproductive parts, and sperm is belong to male reproductive part. It's just found in testes and secretion from the testes gland. Let's see male reproductive system. In this video, we are talking about only male reproductive system. Let's see the formation of male germ cell. Sperm take place in the testes. Yes, testes is the important gland in the male reproductive system. In the testes secrete sperm, and sperm is responsible for fertilization. It's the male reproductive organ. Testes is the male reproductive organ. A pair of testes are located inside the secretion, which is present outside the abdominal cavity. The testes, this is in the pair. It is just located abdominal, behind the abdominal center. It has a low temperature. If the temperature is high, the testes can't be secrete sperm. Temperature is high low for sperm or testes. Yes, testes release a male sex hormone called testosterone. Testosterone, this is the remembering part of this video. Testosterone, you can make the question, what is the male hormone, what is the name of male hormone? The answer is testosterone. It is secreted from the testes, and this is the male hormone, and it is just responsible for male part of the reproduction. In the testes releasing male sex hormone called testosterone and its function. Let's see the function of testosterone. What is happened? First, regulate the production of sperm. It is only produce limited type of sperm, which is related to and responsible for reproduction. Bring about change in the appearance in the boy at the time of puberty. Puberty, this is the important topic. Puberty is the age where boys grown up. It means that the beard is found in their face, and hair is growing on the underarms or under body. This is the age of puberty. It means say that this is the age of infant to adult. The sperm, along with the secretion of prostate gland and seminal vesicles. Yes, prostate gland is responsible to secretion of sperm. Together constitute the semen, which is released, and the male are to enter into the female genital tract and during copulation. The two word semen. When testes is released, sperm. The sperm is just inside the cement. Cement is the viscous part and viscous liquid which is released during the copulation. When two gametes come to each other and doing copulation, the semen is released. This is releasing from the male genital organs, and prostate is also responsible for the secretion of sperm. Let's see the structure of male reproductive organ. First, this is the bladder. This is the urinary bladder. Urine is also stored in this bladder. This is prostate gland. This part is prostate gland, and it is responsible for secretion of sperm. This is due to the prostate gland. The temperature is low in the testes. This is seminal vesicle. This small thing is the seminal vesicle, secretes semen. This is urethra. This two tubes is related to responsible for urine or releasing sperm both. Urethra, this tube is called urethra, and this is penis. Penis is main genital organ. This is testes. This is in the pair. Two pair of testes is found in just abdominal, behind the abdominal. And this is the vas. Vas testes, this is prostate release, and this seminal vesicle releasing semen. This is just stored in the testes, and during the copulation it releases semen or sperm. This is rectum. This is responsible for releasing or out waste material is out of the body. And this is seminal vas. We are already talking about this. This is the side view of male genital organ. And in the next video we are talking about the female reproductive organ. The work is, you have to note this topic and this important notes in your notebook and make the questions in this video. If you have any problem, just leave your message in our comment box. Thank you.